bracket, just so you don't confuse him with Dimitri the Dodonga, who also has a spirit. Dimitri, 5 years later, close bracket, Fire Emblem, close bracket. Yeah, because we don't see the other Dimitri 5 years later.
I'm just reviewing the story since it's been like 2 hours.
Yeah. Good thing about Three Houses, you can review the story in that game too, just by watching all those story scenes again.
Kind of like the summaries here. That's the point.
Man, why can I not be as sexy of a man as Claude is? I mean, he's got that yellow cape and the humongous frickin' spiked bow, which looks cool.
Mm-hmm.
And the personality, the ever-winning personality.
Oh, it's really far to that. Do I really need to do all the quests? Do I? Fine. It's not like it hurts me to do it.
I'll keep the stream going
until somebody shows up.
No, I think everybody even knows you're so scary.
I used to have subscribers. I do have subscribers.
These tacos from Dragon Quest 1 look like marshmallow pigs. Look at this guy.
Yeah, I can see it.
They are the embodiment of time itself. And they're like little marshmallow peas.
Kinda cute. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you probably like dragon. I played a couple of minutes, I just saw you get the spirit in the game in Smash Bros.
Quite the reputation. Mm-hmm. Everything looks great on you.
Don't you just love this
game? Everything's cute in that game. You get a party member who's just this tiny little. She's like this tiny little girl, and now she's a grown woman.
Come on, give me a.
Veronica.
Dragon
Quest? Yeah, Dragon Quest 11.
You played it?
I played a bit of it.
Demo?
Yes. The demo's 10 hours long.
That's more than a bit. And you guys can keep the progress when you play the main game.
Show some spine! 20 more hours than Three Houses is.
If you don't leave at once, I will be forced to arrest you!
Oh yeah? Go ahead!
Stuff's going down.
Tifa, you won't believe this. A cerulean drake flew in from the train graveyard, but these two clowns refused to get off their butts and do anything about it. Hey, is that? It is you, the new Merc. Then maybe you can help us out. The drake is in the old Talagor factory over there, but to reach it, you'll need to get a hold of a watch security key. You should be able to find one inside one of the crates. I forget which, just smash them all.
Yeah, you got to break shit.
Yes! Yes! But I did smash all the crates. And I didn't find the key for the door. Now the crates will be magically restored, and one of them will magically contain the key.
I heard it was avalanche from the reactor.
It'll be alright.
Out of there!
The part I'm looking for has to be somewhere.
Recently, a rather aggressive.
You working?
The train graveyard took up residence nearby.
Train graveyard, Cerulean Drake. Gotta do it. Gotta catch them all. Tomato, mako, mile, orco, yeah. talk real good.
Would kill for a shower.
In this quick. Those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
Something.
Let's end this quick. It's on you.
All set. Gotcha. It's over.
That it? Yeah.
You asked for it.
Here I go.
Right behind you.
Oh, we
You're good at this.
Told you so.
I hope that there's nothing in those crates. Huh. Do I really want to leave without checking the crates? The struggle is real. Decisions.
Good at this.
Told you so.
Hello. I did the job. There were some crates in the area. I chose the crates. I didn't fast enough. There were two potions. But now I must go back on the crates. Again. I wanted my potions.
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
Fine, how are you?
on a war gag.
There he is! I knew you were the right man for the job. There's no denying you're the real deal. Not like these idiots with their excuses. Rather have one of you than 20 of them.
They're just doing their jobs. Can't expect them to be at your beck and call.
What exactly is it you're trying to say, Merc?
You need people who can follow orders, too.
I see now. Heard you were ex-Shinra. Guess I shouldn't be surprised you'd go to bat for your old buddies. Me, I'm just looking out for my people. All there is to it. Hell with you. We can take care of this town ourselves. No more Mercs or Shinra. We'll build up the watch and kick you all out.
Yikes. You still gave me my rewards, though.
Okay, then. That's another
that.
Solid gig in the books.
No, didn't you?
You know, the whole town is really impressed with what you've done. Keep it up, and you'll have enough work to keep you fed for a lifetime.
I don't know
about thanks
that.
To you.
And don't you forget it.
I'm impressed.
So where do we get paid? The shop or something?
Yeah, but why don't we head back to the apartments first? Take a quick breather.
Which lesson was that again?
Lesson one. Got it? Anyway, let's go.
Sorry.
We don't want your so-called protection. We'll take care of ourselves.
But we're only here to...
Recruit!
Yes, sir! Leave now, otherwise I will be forced to arrest you!
Come on then, tough guy. Do it!
God, this game is
can't
poison.
Stand the sight of these Shinra pockets. The walk will take care of us.
The way Gwen talks about you?
You never know. The Sector 8 ladies might have to take refuge here.
If that happens, I'm not sure we'd all be
real
able to
sorry for all the people who can't get...
Our daughter deserves it.
Glad we no longer have a rat problem.
I wonder what's going on.
Yes, enjoy yourselves.
Come on, Barret.
We've got time to heal before we open up, so we could still drop by Stargazer Heights if you like.
Where's Stargazer Heights? Fine!
There's Seth, I got him over here.
I've chatted with that Barret guy.
You can't do Tifa, it.
Tifa, might I stop by right later?
You won't get
Shinra must have killed his life or something.
Yeah, I was sure that... Share that diet, yeah, little thing with the meat or something.
Yeah, now enjoy yourself.
You go that way, you'll
so he's
keep going towards you, you'll find
last I knew, he was
posted in the sounds like there might be some sort of option that you might see.
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty well known that
you have the first game.
It's catching up about your childhood. Sitting on the playground
with it's the mercenary!
Movies.
Yay!
Yay! You still love me.
Yeah, I know that bitch told you to fuck off this would be a great job.
No, it's more because of his attitude that the other guy's not doing their job.
Holding position until medical. We'll
monsters.
Huh? Someone's back awful early. Not that I mind. Would you two be dears and swap your filters out for me? I left them in your rooms.
Sure thing.
Not so fast, you. Do me a favor. She needs a friend. A real friend.
We're already friends.
So when she talks, are you really listening? Thinking about her and her feelings? Or are you just going through the motions? Go on.
Stop being a dick! Everyone's singing. Stop being a dick.
Let's take care of this real quick, okay?
Sure.
Come over when you're done. Give me one sec. I'll be done in a bit.
Did you not ever learn how to read?
Oh, finally. So, after you left the village... I let you off the hook before, back at the hall, but not this time.
Well, when we were kids, everybody wanted to be a soldier, right?
Yeah, I remember they were on the news every day during the war.
Thing is, by the time I finally made it in, they didn't need heroes anymore. It was nothing like what we dreamt of. It was just working for Shinra. Just...
I'm sorry. I know it's a touchy subject.
Not exactly small talk. Especially with someone you haven't seen in a while.
I get it. Still, it's kind of funny. Us going our separate ways, thinking that must be it. That we'd never meet again. And then here, of all places, we do. You know what? We should totally celebrate. Let's dress up and hit the town.
Really?
I mean, why not? It'll be fun.
Do you even have fancy clothes?
Not like fancy fancy, but I'll figure something out. What do you think would suit me, huh?
Oh yeah, there's this... This is a scene. This is from the original game, I'm pretty sure.
It's obvious that which one is the right one because the others have question marks.
Something refined.
Yeah, I guess we're not kids anymore. Be sure to pick an outfit that goes with mine, okay?
Yeah, will do.
You don't have to keep wearing that even in the days.
Yeah,
this is going to be so much fun. You'll see.
That freaking cauldron has bolts sticking out of it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Is that just a piece of scrap iron as well?
And it's on that happy note, I think it's time we head back to the bar. Come on.
You don't need a break?
Honestly, I'm feeling pretty good. Marl isn't always right, you know.
Yeah, what I was going to say was, imagine meeting up again like this, but he took a job that he knew was... Tifa recommended him for the job, so... I'm not sure why you're that surprised about meeting back up like that. Avalanche took him because Tifa was, like, telling him about him. Still, there are some things in this game I never understood. I asked too many questions.
That's my problem. Right there.
Hey, Maro. We took care of the filters. So, we're gonna head back to the bar now.
Take care, you two.
Oh, you're looking pretty chipper.
I don't feel that different.
Must be my imagination, then. Anyway, keep your wits about you, Merc. A token of my appreciation. Be good to her.
Present moon, strong.
What does that do? I have not seen that in the store.
It looks like it really isn't worth it to do all the quests. Since you got scenes like this for the sake of world building.
Let's go under this. Fervent desire to be one by one's side for eternity. Reduces damage taken by non-active characters.
That would be useful.
Sure, she can have that. With this business. It's maintaining that it is broadcasting.
You have to put this up on YouTube, I think. Hopefully I didn't save the clip of me talking about milk.
I restarted the stream since that.
Alright, good.